otra vez, hazlo otra vez. Si extraña, sin poner amor, pues hazlo otra vez, mami, hazlo otra vez.
No te amarres más, ay, 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 ay. Métele, comele, comele, como antes lo hacía.
No te amarres más, ay, 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 ay.
Kickoff is nearing, and there is increasing excitement inside the stadium. Who has the ingredients necessary for victory? What will be the other storylines out there on the pitch? We're on the cusp of finding out. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. Well, the players here at the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu are going to have the sun shining down on them. They'll be looking forward to that, no doubt. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Real Madrid, and they face Al Ittihad.
Well, Derek, there's a real sense of anticipation here. They'll certainly want to get off to a good start and get their first 3 points.
Well timed tackle. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Federico Valverde plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And the main striker, Mbappe! And the keeper more than equal to it. Favoured a short one here. Rodrigo. Bit of deflection. Corner now. Favouring the short one. Rodrigo. And just wide of the post.
Yeah, decent effort, but not one that was going to trouble the goalkeeper, I don't think.
Steven Bergwijn. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. A world-class talent. That would be a good description for Vinicius Junior. What might we see from him today?
Well, whenever the ball drops to him in the box, you expect him to score. He's such a good finisher and a good all-round player.
Corner for Real Madrid. Short. And Bellingham looking for a teammate. A strong block on the ball from the keeper. Benzema. Nicely timed tackle. Rodrigo. Valverde. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Karim Benzema. It's with Bergwijn. Steven Bergwijn. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And effectively parried away by the keeper.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And Real Madrid have the ball again. Luis Felipe. It's with Bergwijn. N'Golo Conte. Super tackle and they've won possession. Hey. a good pass. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Really closing him down. Carvajal. Now he must favour the cross. Still passing it around with authority. The fans are shouting, shoot! And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Blows for a foul. Real Madrid have given it away. This looks interesting. Karim Benzema, and a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Valverde. Mendy has it. Federico Valverde. Mendy. On the ball, Rüdiger. Carvajal. And now Rodrigo. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Crossing opportunity. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Oh, good looking run. It might be the moment to get them ahead. The first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, we usually think of Vinicius Junior as somebody who can win a game on his own, but he's being kept quiet here.
Well, he's been off the pace so far. He's struggled to get on the ball, he's not looked threatening, and his movement just hasn't been good enough.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Aurelien Tchouameni. Vinicius Junior. Mendy. Top class defending. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw in coming up. Valverde. Rodrigo. Valverde. He could pick out a teammate. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, a disappointing end to that break. Carvajal. Teammate in support. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It's a poor challenge. He's right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And they will make the change now. They take it short. Rodrigo. And on to Bellingham. Can they put it away? I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Valverde loves to cut in from the wide areas. And Bellingham. Oh, might be. And the post denied him. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't he? Well, you can understand Ancelotti's delight. That's a big moment in this match.